without destroying any evidence, to see if there's anything in there that links the bank robbery to that ransom.
And sure enough, there was. And it had to do with that map found inside Matt Mendes' car. When investigators got a closer look at it, they saw an X marks the spot pinpointing the Flagstar bank, which the guy in the chase had robbed and was a deep